So I was building a brand new Helix preset and I realized I need to switch around the assignments on these two foot switches. And instead of having to go into each individual block in the Helix and change what it's assigned to, I found there's a really quick trick to doing it. All you do is touch each of the switches. It'll ask you if you want to switch them. You say okay. And now they've changed their order.